My name is Bella, and I'm a good little boy. I'm a Shih Tzu doggy. I'm just 4 years old. I'm good with other dogs. I'm good with kids. I'm even good with cats. I'm fully housebroken, up to date on my shots, and I'm heartworm negative. So if you're looking for a little sweetheart, let's walk him a little bit, foster mommy. If you're looking for a little sweetheart, then please apply to adopt me. I'm a little camera shy at the moment. You can bend down a little bit, foster mommy, and you can play with him a little bit at www.wagonin.rescuegroups.org and go to website features, forms and applications, and please fill out an adoption application for me. I'm such a good boy. I'm such a friendly little doggy. I'm very, very confident and very, very loving and very, very affectionate. Does he give good kisses, foster mommy?
Yes, he does.
He gives good kisses. So if you like to snuggle with a little sweetheart, then please apply to adopt Fella at www.wagonin.rescuegroups.org. He's very playful too. He's only 4 years old. And he is looking for his forever home. He's fully housebroken, and he's good with everybody. And can you bend down a little bit, foster mommy? Because he's a little camera shy, and I want him to be a little more confident. Can you bend all the way down, foster mommy? Thank you. Say, oh, that's much better, foster mommy. I was getting a little nervous in front of this camera. www.wagonin.rescuegroups.org and ask for Fella, the adorable, very hot at the moment, Shih Tzu, who's looking for his forever home. And as you see, he's very gentle. He's quiet. He's very, very smart, as many Shih Tzus are. And he is a good boy. He came here all the way from Tennessee, and he's really hoping to have his forever home real soon. Thank you.